Hi everyone, I'm Dalia Ali, lecturer of medical biochemistry and molecular biology, faculty of medicine, Helwani University, FAMER Fellow 2021. The advisor of my project is Professor Dr. Naveen Bahe. My project is entitled Encouraging Student Engagement Using Online Team-Based Learning Sessions to Elaborate Interactive Lecture Classes for Medical Students at Helwani University. The main aim of my project is to deliver interactive online TBL classes for medical students to be complementary to the face-to-face sessions, which are limited right now due to the COVID situation and due to the large number of students as well. So about the project Gantt chart, we started with the IRB approval, followed by establishment of the project team. Then the dates were set for the online sessions in the students' portfolio. Awareness sessions were provided for department members, the assistant staff and the teaching staff. Also, the TBL teams were prepared for year one and year two students. That was the preparatory phase. That was followed by delivering the online sessions after, of course, giving some mentoring for the students to know how we are going to conduct the TBL online. The material was uploaded to the learning management system. The IRAT and the TRAT questions were prepared. Also, the questionnaire to take the student feedback was prepared as well. Currently, the TBL sessions were conducted online during the year in all the modules. Currently, I'm in this phase where I'm trying to collect the student scores, analyze them, and analyze the student feedback. About the lessons learned, I learned that it's important to be persistent to achieve your dreams. Always to be ready to grasp new opportunities as they may lead you to more growth and progression. About the changes done to the project, actually, with the help of the medical education unit at Helwani University, we were able to deliver integrated TBL session, which I was planning to do the next year, inshallah, but luckily I was able to do it this year with the help of the medical education unit. We conducted the face-to-face integrated TBL sessions for year one and year two students with participation of many of the staff members from different departments and around 2,000 students. Also, online integrated sessions were delivered at the same time for the students who were not able to attend the face-to-face sessions due to the COVID situation. That's it, and thank you very much.